country. Right. We're going to play a happy song. Nah, it's not really. Yeah, it is actually. A song about my dog. My dog is called, his name is D-Bone. He's the son of Princess and the brother of Rambo. To give his full Viking name. Collaborative record when you're a solo artist is after you make the record you have to go on tour and you have to try and play some of the fucking songs off the record. So this is a song that I wrote with a singer from Glasgow by the name of Aidan Moffat, which I believe is coming out as a single next in a few weeks. Anyway, it's called Car Song. Passenger. things left to prove. Nothing's left to fear. So let's do it. Let's sell our home and all our things and buy a camper van. Live in service station junk food and roadside pub lunches. We'll burn our smartphones and donate computer to the school down the road. Leave bin bags full of clothes we never wear outside the charity shop and just go. We walk to the shore and I think we can keep going. But something deep inside you quietly screams. Still, and he's right. So let's go home. And what we can't build in bricks, I can build in my heart. Now we know how it takes, and we know where to start. If the foundation rots, should the wrecking ball soar? If I misplace my plot, and so lose everything, just remember us here, hand in hand by the shore, and forget each train tear and the burdens we bore. Cool. Thank you very much again. My name's Arim Hubbert, although I'm starting to like the French pronunciation a little better, so Arim Hubert. It sounds a little better to me. Thank you for coming down early to see this weird fucking Scottish guy. I really appreciate it, and I've got some CDs and t-shirts for sale. Regardless, please come say hello if you want, and I hope you have a really fucking great night. Good night.